big storm brewing here. I mean, like, should I split? Because I got to do some baking.
No, it's just the usual family tension, you know. This one ain't talking to that one. That one ain't talking to this one.
What'd you do?
What do you want I do? How come I'll tell you think it's my fault?
Okay, like, assume it's not your fault. So what happened?
That's all my fault. Well, Dan goes over to Darlene and he asks her if she wants to make some extra money, you know? Well, Becky needs to make some extra money too, because she spends more money on clothes for one thing than Darlene does. You know, I don't know. He just asked Darlene and he totally overlooked Becky.
You know, Gary does that stuff with his dogs. Like, he'll always favor the collie.
Well, this is about me.
Oh, I know.
So I get all over Dan, you know, I tell him, hey, you got two daughters in the whole day.